so excited about being here. Here we are at Lila Rose, fall 2014.
Lila's collection was heavily inspired by Ferran Audrea, this very architectural chef.
And actually, you have got to look him up.
It's molecular gastronomy, and it's all about these different textures and the art of the food.
And when I say architectural, is he physically draws out his recipes before he cooks them.
The foams and the textures and the beads and the balls and all the different things. So we really played with that with the makeup. And we're working with Kevin Aquan. Use this beautiful foundation just to give the skin a beautiful finish with Boots skincare. It's all about this glittery eye, which is something that Kevin Aquan is testing out. And there are three different textures of gold and silver. So there's three different sizes of glitter. A finer glitter, a medium, and then like a big chunky glitter.
So one side has the chunks and the other one doesn't. So you can.
I like both.
Me too.
Let's see what Lila says.
What I don't like is that there's not a twist over here. And there should be.
She asked me to create a different kind of texture and a different kind of shape. All you do is put a center part in. You want to put the right product in. You can create texture with it if you want, as I used a medium-sized curling iron from T3 to order to create the texture, and then twisted it. You know how, girls, you've always done this before where you twist your hair? All you have to do is twist it all the way back to the back hairline, do the same thing on this side, all the way back to the back hairline, and then fold it up on itself, pin it, and get yourself a little accessory. It doesn't have to necessarily be pearls. Just think a little bit outside of the box and create something really fantastic for yourself.
Okay, the only thing I was wondering about, can we just get a picture? I think it looks
too narrow.
No, here I don't, but yeah. I'm wondering if in a picture it does. I just always am sensitive to it not looking like a pinhead in pictures.
Yeah.
See, but already that's looking less pinheady.
Right.
Painting across the nail is because it gives us a really cool feathered texture. It's really, really easy to do. You basically just don't use too much product. And you just keep layering different colors until you're happy with the effect. Adding a couple of metallics will really sort of bring it together. And I think that Lila is really gonna like this. Another option, which is just very graphic, just really cool. It's pearl. There's a lot of pearl textures going on throughout the collection. It's just really chic and elegant
to come across.
It doesn't register
at all.
Right.
So the textured one, I think we won't do.
Okay.
This demi pearl,
yeah.
I definitely think the shiny.
Yeah, I love
is
that.
A bit
it looks very chic, very luxurious. It's beautiful. Yeah.
This looks beautiful. Yeah. Rami, I think that's really pretty.
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah. I love this too. That's kind of genius. Ooh, Ted, so pretty in there.
Gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
The right look, of course. But I love the glitter. I love the
hair. Too.
I love that. I really like
it's
the big
beautiful.
Me too.
I think it's perfect. It looks cool. It's perfect.